The man accused of killing 5 cyclists in a crash near Searchlight 2 weeks ago is now in quarantine. 45-year-old Jordan Barson was supposed to be in court this morning, but instead he is in isolation after being extradited from Arizona here to Southern Nevada. Barson was arrested earlier this month. Nevada Highway Patrol says he was driving that box truck and had meth in his system at the time of the crash. He is facing, right now, reckless driving and DUI charges.